Oh my god, why do you gotta be like that?
Zack,
shut up.
Zack.
Zack.
Welcome to that one show where, you know.
I'm taller than AJ now.
Fuck you.
AJ, you're short.
I'm a short guy. You might notice Zack's not here, so we got another guy in. You've probably never seen this guy before.
Hello.
That's Chris.
It's Chris.
How you doing?
It's the Chris.
Yeah, we've talked about
him. We don't really have Seth on here that much either.
Yeah, this is like your third episode in, and you've been a host for like 2 months.
I've been
getting water.
That's a good idea. Alright, so we got something to talk about today. We're going to talk about this new album that Post Malone dropped. Chris, I don't know if you can really add much input, but you can talk about Post Malone if you want to.
Post Malone, I don't know much about him, but I don't like rap.
He's not really a rapper.
Oh yeah, doesn't he like sing music? Like, but
he raps a little bit, but it's really good.
He's good. I really like his music.
It's different.
What's that one song that's really popular by him?
Better Now.
Yeah, he's like, I'm better now.
Yep.
Yeah, that one.
I knew he was talking about that immediately.
Yeah, I know that song.
I'm gonna get a water.
That's like
a fucking soda.
At what 11 o'clock in the morning?
It's not like it's alcohol.
Soda.
Ginger ale, orange.
At 11 o'clock in the morning.
I mean, yeah.
I don't drink soda till nighttime.
Sweet and sour sauce?
Oh, yeah, we got McDonald's last night.
McDonald's?
Yeah, I remember that.
Should we talk about last night before we talk about
Oh, yeah, why don't we talk about last night before we talk about
last night. Okay.
That was a fun night.
I wasn't there for most of it because I went to bed.
Yeah, I went to bed around 1:30, I think, right?
I was later than that because
that's when me and Eric went up.
I must have went up at like 3
He was up for like an hour before me.
Yeah, you fell asleep down here in that chair over there, and you woke up, and it was like me, Seth, Sully, Barb, and like Mandy and Drew. They were the only ones left. And
Well, Seth must have been here. Barb was here.
Yeah, he took her home.
Yeah.
I think. I don't know where they went, but that's beside the point. She answered me today, so she's still alive. I don't know what Seth's doing.
Seth?
He's
probably working.
He's probably working.
No, it's Sunday. They're not open.
I don't know what he's doing today, then.
He's probably chilling with Barb.
Probably.
And we're going to go to Walmart and pick up a tent for
the camp out.
Camp out.
Yeah,
why
are
you picking up a tent?
They're going to get a tent.
So we can sleep.
Are you getting a tent?
No, Seth is.
For himself?
Yeah. But it's gonna be a huge ass tent, so I can sleep in it.
I thought he already had a giant.
Yeah, I thought he bought one on Amazon.
All right, so he bought it on Amazon, right?
It never came.
It's been a month. We have Amazon Prime. It's been a month since he ordered it, so he canceled the order, got his money back, and now he's just gonna go buy it.
Okay.
Because it's getting closer and closer to the party.
Yeah, you kind of can't really wait anymore. It's like 3 weeks now.
Did you know I bought a tent just for your campouts?
Did you?
Yeah,
that's
like
funny.
2 years ago.
Hey, nice. You used it like twice.
No, I used it a lot more than that. I used it in my backyard and stuff.
I only bought it for the camp out. No other.
That's what Seth's doing.
Yeah, literally. I have Sully's tent in my garage too, so.
Nice.
Sully just leaves.
We should totally record the camp out.
Yeah.
While we're doing shit.
Yeah. That'll happen probably.
Hopefully. We should have done that last night.
Yeah, I don't know why we didn't.
Yeah, we need to get Sully on here.
Sully on the podcast?
Yes.
That'd be a great
Sully,
idea.
That would be the name of the episode.
With
Sully. Sully on the podcast.
Has Sully ever been on the podcast?
No.
No.
Oh, God.
Not a lot of people have.
That would be hilarious. You would get so
That's
many
That's what I'm
views.
Saying.
Yeah, having him just like, say the
Talk.
Most random shit.
He'd
probably start talking about Jesus.
He'd be like the delirious of Prime Analyst. Like.
Oh, God, yeah.
That was so fun to watch.
Is this live?
No, it's not live.
Okay. Sorry.
He's new. He's new around here.
It's just a video.
Our podcast is usually just talking, though.
Yeah, but it's like a video, and
video
then you, like, cut it and shit.
We cut it, like, you know, garbage.
Cut.
Wait, who won the pool game last night, Sully or Mom?
Mom. Twice.
Me and my mom.
I heard
got their asses kicked.
Everyone was getting hyped. I heard it from upstairs.
Yeah, I was down here, and I woke up when they were like, ah! And I was like, all right,
no.
I'm going to bed.
All right, I have a story. We were playing poker.
Oh, yeah.
I was about to get the best hand of the night.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
George
my
fucked
God.
You.
George fucked me. All right. So, he threw an ace down. It flipped over. And I was like, shit. I was about to have an ace. And then he went around again. Another ace flipped over. And I was like, fuck. And then he did it again with a queen.
What?
And then you handed your card back, and it was a king. You would have had the best set of the night.
Honestly.
And George fucked you by accidentally flipping the card over twice.
Yep.
Now, let me talk about my story with poker last night. All
right.
So, I didn't want to spend any money, so I took, like, whatever change I had in my pocket.
You took, like, $2.11
to
play with that.
But I only played with a dollar. I only put a dollar in, because I was like, fuck spending $2.11.
Yeah.
So, I put that in. I ended up winning, over the course of the night, $7. I spent it all on McDonald's.
I won my money back.
So you're the biggest win out.
I made a profit. I don't know how much. I think I put in 7, but I came out with like 12.
Sully got 22 from 20. So
that's not
too bad. Yeah, everyone made a profit.
Somehow.
Just about.
Just
Drew and Andy lost.
No, I lost. I lost 50 cents.
And you lost 50 cents.
I didn't lose it.
Well, I lost 50 cents because I gave you my 50 cents and you lost it.
Sorry about that.
These guys had like a sort of alliance together, but
didn't work out very well.
They just shared money. That's all they really did.
Yeah.
Well, when I won like $3, I gave him $1 of it.
Yeah.
What are you doing down there?
And then he gave me $1 back.
Playing with balls.
Stop messing with your balls, dude.
He likes playing with balls.
Sorry about that.
Mm. Well, shit.
Hey, I think we're ready to talk.
Let's talk about
the album. Right.
Yeah.
You can actually like play.
Let's
it
put a song on
like
while
snippets.
We're talking. So
I'll play
can,
snippets.
Like, hear
so
it.
What'd you say?
Let me hear like a snippet.
All right, we'll start with Hollywood's Bleeding. I do like this song.
Yeah,
Hollywood's Bleeding.
Hollywood's
Bleeding.
That's the name of the album.
Mm. I like when they do that.
What, the video?
No, they add like the name of the album to one of their songs.
I like that. Yeah.
We can only play 30 seconds.
I know. There we go, that's good enough.
Like,
so we
that's been enough for 2 seconds.
I don't
know,
yeah,
we're
going to
get copyright.
That's true.
I do like that song, though. It's a good opening track.
It's a good copyright.
Well, I think the next song's even better. That's St.
Joe's.
No,
we have the rights to Post Malone. Fuck out of here.
Yeah, we are Post Malone.
We are Post Malone.
This is song number 2, St. Tropes. I do like this one,
this
too.
This is like one of those songs.
Yeah, he's not really much of a rapper.
It's like odd music
say.
In the background. Though.
Enemies.
It's like rap music.
Enemies is next.
Enemies featuring DaBaby.
Definitely DaBaby's feature.
I'm not a DaBaby fan, but I do like this song.
Hey, go to the DaBaby part. Later.
Whoa.
Oh, there you go.
Know,
all
right, let's talk. How about we give our opinion after every time?
Well, so far.
Yeah,
so far.
I don't
really like Enemies.
I think after this, the album is just okay, but it gets better, I think. That's my... Allergic, the song's okay.
Yeah, it's alright.
Yeah.
It's alright.
This one I thought was just okay.
In my opinion, it's a lot worse song ever.
Yeah.
But it's not bad. Like...
It's okay.
It's still a good song, but it's the worst song I am. Like...
Oh, hell yeah.
Going by quick shit.
Yeah, this is a lot quicker than what me and Zach did.
What
did
you do?
They did an hour and 48 minutes.
Yeah, every Eminem album.
Every
Eminem. We're white. It was Zach's idea, don't worry.
He's really white. White Zach.
Nah, he's into gangster rap now. He's a weirdo.
Dude, Eminem's a good artist.
He is.
I like when he was in like the D12 thing.
You like D12?
Yeah.
There you go.
My band. It's like...
Yeah. That's alright.
But back to Posty.
Yeah, 1,000 bad times. I think I liked this song, I don't remember. What did I do? We're good.
You can just hit the arrow button and then go to the next one.
That is true.
Golf.
This one's chilling. Haven't gotten to my favorite one yet, though.
Oh. I think I know what's your favorite. This one was alright. Let's see, Circles.
Circles, that's a good one.
Well, that already came out.
So. That already came out, though, so.
Yeah, I thought it was okay.
Yeah, it was alright.
Alright, Die For Me featuring Future and Halsey.
This one's good. I like this song.
Future's part's
good.
I liked his part.
Oh, Chris dancing.
Whoa, that was high pitch.
Future's weird.
Okay, on the phone it sounds way more ass.
Yeah.
In the car it sounds good.
In the car it does sound good.
Airport's good too, at least.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Halsey, the girl who did the song Without Me.
Alright.
And now this is my favorite song on the album. No, that's not it. I lied. This is not it.
This one's still good.
Meek Mill and Lil Baby.
Yeah.
This one's alright.
Taking a shit?
Yeah,
Zach Smith.
Oh, Zach Smith made a cameo on my phone.
He's probably like, are you doing the podcast?
Maybe.
He's in Wildwood.
Why is he in Wildwood?
Ditch?
On vacation?
I guess. Probably. I don't know what he's doing.
Did he go to school or anything?
He doesn't go to school.
He's just looking for pizza?
Yeah.
He's solid.
He's probably going to trade school.
Oh, okay, that works.
That's what he said.
I thought he was just delivering pizza.
No,
forever.
Actually,
no.
Yeah, he's doing that for the rest of his
yeah,
life.
Yeah, he's like, dude, you may,
this is my favorite song on the album.
I like this
oh,
one.
I wonder why.
It's got the Ozzy on it.
It's
Ozzy, Osbourne.
Ozzy Osbourne?
Ozzy Osbourne's listen. Literally on that.
He hit Travis Scott.
What?
Yes. I know, that's what I said! Dude.
It's not bad either.
This is so good.
I'm like, damn, dude. I'm surprised they got him to do this.
Transition's good.
It came out better than I thought.
Even Travis Scott's part was really good.
Does Ozzy make another appearance?
No,
I think towards the end of the song he does.
Yeah, that's like his verse. So. Yeah, Chris loves this. Ozzy.
And he can actually like make English.
Yeah, he can still make English these days.
Make English.
Dude,
make English.
If you went to his concert, he can't speak. He can only sing. Like, he can't speak words.
Yeah, he doesn't English anymore so when he speaks.
He's just like, this sings it. So
this song was alright, I thought.
What song?
I'm gonna be.
It's okay.
Mm-mm.
Honestly, every Post Malone song is good.
Now you got Staring at the Sun featuring SZA. Yeah.
This is the one song I don't think I listened to fully.
It sounds like, too much like Sunflower.
It does sound a lot like
that's
Sunflower.
That's why
I
don't
remember.
I don't like it. It sounds too much like Sunflower.
Next is Sunflower.
And then next is Sunflower.
This is the one, if you watch Spider-Man, you need
it. If you watch the new Spider-Man movie.
I have not. It was shit. I don't like
the anime one, right?
I don't like
the
yeah,
anime
you don't, one. You don't like Spider-Verse?
No.
You're gonna trigger people.
It was a cartoon. I don't like
it
cartoon.
Was, I agree.
Like,
ooh. Damn.
Did I trigger somebody? Like...
Triggered!
People love
they're
that.
Already triggered because he's not in MCU anymore. Because fucking Sony's bitch asses.
Oh, yeah. Well, people love the Spider-Verse movie.
No, I'm not really. I like Tom Holland. So
I like Tom Holland, too.
I want to go see The Joker.
Ooh, I heard
me
it was
too.
Good.
I heard it's going to be super good.
What about It too?
It's already out, right?
I don't think so.
Yeah, what are you guys doing tonight?
It too.
What am I doing tonight? I got school tomorrow.
I have to study.
Fuck, school.
We got school tomorrow.
I have college.
I have a girlfriend.
I have high school.
Well,
I actually have work.
You have high school?
What is high school?
So what is I thought you said I have high school.
You have,
money.
You have college still, right?
He don't go to college.
No, he doesn't go to college. He just works.
Oh, I thought he did.
No.
He's like, I'm a
weird. Yeah, I have homework, so...
Now, here's his next song called Internet. I kind of like this one.
Good.
It's really short, though.
How long is it?
Only 2 minutes and 3 seconds.
Really?
All his songs are shit short.
This one's like one of the shortest
Demise,
ones.
Yeah, it's
like Demise is like, yeah.
That's,
right, here we go.
This is
the best song on the whole album.
Well, this one came out early, too. This song gave really
I've heard this.
Yeah, this one was on the radio for like a little bit.
It dropped
for
a month ago?
Yeah, it came out like last month.
He does that with all his good songs.
You see the music video for
this? He knows this song.
I want you out of my bedroom tonight. So I can save you.
Chris knows it already.
I can save you.
I'm
going to
bring the wise. I'm out of here.
And copyright.
And copyright. We're dead.
If it is, I can just cut that.
That's true.
Myself.
That is,
Chris, these songs are good.
Yeah.
There's, only,
like, there's
the
only like three last. Left,
yeah,
right?
Wild's the last song.
They're all like vibrant songs.
Yeah. Every single song I can listen to, but like some of them are not for me.
I like the Ozzy one.
I do too.
Yep.
This one's I Know.
I Know. I have to say though, these names of these songs need to be changed up a little bit. I don't like the names.
You don't like the names?
The names too generic.
I Know is used like in the whole song though.
Yeah, but like
listen.
Yeah, but like, you know what I mean? Like, you gotta have a good name of a song.
You're right. I can see that.
I guess you're right.
And here's the last song of the album, which was another song that was on the radio for
a
bit.
A good song.
Wow,
you know,
with a period. At
wow,
the end.
With a period. At the end. See, they could have. They could
it's a good. It's a good. It's a good meme.
I heard.
Yeah,
this
see,
song.
It's
like
you've heard this song before. for some reason. Oh god, here we go. His whiteness is coming out. He's Millie Bobbin.
That's not the thing from last night.
That's not what that is.
I'm sitting down. I can't dance without standing. You know that.
You're right.
Ooh, you can do the Seth. He's got a woman.
You can do the Seth. What are you talking about? You can do the Seth awkward dance.
Kate,
who? Oh no, I would not date this girl. Shout out to her.
Shout out to this person.
Yeah. Oh, Zack.
Oh, yep, he's on the boardwalk.
There's where Zack is right now on the boardwalk.
Ah.
Watch the tram car. Please.
I was gonna get on the shore, but then I was like, hey, let me go to the football game tonight. And then
you took me. We went to a football game at Rowan, and it was great.
I'm gonna go next
time. Oh, dude, we got Rowan? Free.
No, I mean
fried Oreos.
Is it free fried Oreos every time?
Wait, did I?
Not every time, but this time it was.
Did Rowan win?
No. We left and no.
Fuck.
It kind of sucks, so we left.
Yeah.
We should go to the next one.
They weren't doing that well. Like when we left, they were losing 21-7.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cold.
Yeah. Yeah,
but on
cold.
The bright side, our school won like 28-7 or so.
And my school had an away game, my old school, so I don't know how they did because I don't go to school there anymore.
I don't
go to
school.
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck about that school anymore.
Atta boy, Delcy. You're not
going back?
I might go back just to see Miss Mastro.
I'm gonna go to like football games and stuff, and I'm gonna go back to like I want to visit Frank. I'm not gonna say his last name because
nap.
Copyright.
I'm going to the prom too.
Yeah,
with my girlfriend.
Yeah, me too.
There you go.
If you're still together.
I mean, I'm planning on it.
Yeah, I'm planning on it. Homecoming this year is gonna be.
I'm just gonna sit here.
She can't go to that because she's gonna be in Disney.
What is happening?
I don't know.
Yeah.
How long she's junior, your girlfriend.
Probably 10, 12 minutes.
What is this, huh?
Oh, 17. Let's do like a few more minutes.
17 minutes already?
We'll do a few more minutes.
It's good. That means we can
go.
We know we're not talking about where we're going.
I know what we can do besides just talking.
What?
I think we should have a Rock'em Sock'em Robot match right now.
What the fuck?
Because I see it right there.
No,
we're not playing that. No.
No.
Oh, we should honestly bring the wheel on this.
I want to kill
all right.
Wheel. No,
yes,
no.
Yes, yes.
Chris, come back.
Go, Chris, go.
Let's grab the wheel. Yes.
Where do we put it?
Right there.
Right here. Right in the middle.
Yeah.
Turn
other
around.
Way. Oh, yep.
Yes.
There we go.
Yeah, the
we
wheel.
We got the wheel. Spin it.
Yes.
Yes.
The wheel.
Fucking love it.
And we have
and the crowd loves the wheel.
Seven.
And the crowd loves the wheel.
I want to kill myself.
It had the most views when the wheel was on.
Oh, I broke
it.
It does?
Yeah, the one
that
most views.
It does that break sometimes.
That one is a three.
Oh, watch out.
Oh, AJ's coming. AJ's coming.
It's a fucking
he's
wheel.
Triggered.
Not having the wheel again.
He's triggered.
That's far out of the way. We're good.
It's still going to see it a little bit.
Because Chris doesn't know about the wheel.
Yeah, I don't know about the wheel. What's wrong with the wheel?
All right, so there was one episode where Jake was on it, and all he did was sit there with a dinosaur helmet on and Jewel.
Julie was not allowed on the show.
Well, he had a helmet on.
It was funny.
Oh,
and all you saw was smoke coming out of the vape coming out of the helmet the whole time.
I was here when he started doing that one time. Wait, why did he spin the wheel, though?
But then we were
bored. We had no idea what to do, so we
and I was like, there's nothing to talk about, so we've got the wheel, and then, yeah, it was
the
chaos.
Highlight was the wheel broke at one point, and they were trying to fix it.
Me and Zach.
And then there was another episode, Seth's first episode as our new fourth host.
Oh, my God.
They brought the wheel back out, and I was so upset with it, I took it and threw it on the ground.
Yeah,
that was
so
the thumbnail.
Funny. It was so funny.
It was a thumbnail of me holding the wheel, and then the next picture was it on the ground to, like, a dead person or something.
Oh, shit.
That was the greatest.
And the wheel came back. Every time we have a guest on, the wheel comes back.
Woo! Fucking love the wheel. It's my friend.
It's your friend?
Yeah.
You like my
we're sponsored by Canada Dry today.
Sponsored by Canada Dry.
Copyright.
With orange, orange
it's new.
On it. It's new.
It's been new for like 3 months.
Dirt perk. Best water.
Dirt perk.
Dirt perk.
Actually.
Oh, boy.
Hey, we're sponsored by Apple.
Don't even say Aquafina is good water, because
no.
That shit tastes like something.
The one with the green
nickel
one.
In
the green
every
one.
Bottle.
The green one.
The green one. Poland Spring?
It's between that and Poland Spring.
Yeah, Poland Spring is like...
If you like Dasani, you're dead to me.
Yeah,
that's just like when you go to McDonald's and you want water.
Yeah, because it literally has things in it that like make you more thirsty or like dry you out. There's literally parts
dry
of
you out.
What are we, females?
No.
I'm really
moist. It sucks you dry.
It sucks you dry.
Like last night.
Like Sully and Barb did?
Yep.
Sully and Barb did what?
What?
They sucked each other's drink dry.
No. All right. So what's actually happened was my mom had this drink of something.
It was just water.
It was just water, yeah. And then eventually they'd keep sipping it out of nowhere. And she's like, you motherfuckers. And to the point where Seth had to keep holding her up because she kept falling over.
Who, Barb?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
So I didn't think she was that fucked up.
You weren't awake for that part. That's why.
Oh, yeah, right.
I was, like, dozing off in the corner because, you know, it was, like,
I saw you.
In the
I was like,
morning.
Chris, are you about to pass?
I was tired.
Upstairs, and you
she was like, my mom's
like,
I didn't know where I woke up with the bathroom and Chris was huddled up on the chair.
And then I hurt my neck so bad last night, dude.
What'd you
like,
do to it?
I slept like this.
I looked over. He was just like...
Yeah, and then I woke up in the morning, like, oh my God!
And
then
I woke up, he was laying on the floor.
And then my girlfriend called me, like, 20 minutes after I laid on the floor. I was like, hello? And then she was like, hey, do you want to go out to breakfast? And I was like,
Wawa?
9 o'clock. Wawa. And she went, okay. And then I got to her house, she's like, let's go to Peter's. Well, she was like, where do you want to go? I was like, let's fucking go to Peter's Diner. It's closer.
Good one. That's
so
a good choice.
We went there, and I got French toast. Oh, so the waitress... No, that's probably why I'm just going to either chill at lunch or not go and then meet up with you guys after. But anyway, this waitress was like, all right, so I ordered French toast, right? There's a short stack and a regular one.
Yeah.
I was like, how many are in the short stack? She said, 3. I went, okay, I'll take the short stack because I didn't have to pay extra for meat because I wasn't that hungry. This bitch brought me 2 slices of French toast and was like, sorry, it's only 2. And I paid for 3. This bitch, oh my God. So I just ate my 2 slices of French toast. I took a piece of Canadian bacon for my girlfriend, and I was like, yo, I'm eating this, and then...
Canadian bacon.
We're Gucci now. I'm, like, full, so...
There you go. Problem solved.
Yeah.
You can just hang out with us when we go.
Yeah, that's probably what I'll do.
Get milkshake.
Where are you guys going?
Smash Burger.
Yeah, Smash
Burger. We're supposed to say where we're going.
Smash Burger.
No.
Cut that out.
I'm cutting it.
Or just bleep it.
Just bleep it.
Yeah, we're going to...
We're going to a S-word. Like,
the
we,
S-word.
Remember
yeah, the P-word.
One time we had P-word and we censored it?
We're going to the...
Then when we accidentally said it, we're like, oops.
Going to the P word.
Yeah.
Popeyes.
No.
No.
Peking Buffet.
Pancheros.
No,
Peking Buffet has a new name. It's called TMI Sock.
What?
All right, there's a reason for that. So, the pilot episode of this, there we recorded it once with Devin, but it didn't work because the audio sucked. So, stop that. He almost hit his drink. And we were getting ready to go, and Devin had this tea. And he accidentally spilled it all into Zach's sock.
Yeah.
And
did he wear the sock?
Yeah.
He had no choice.
We were at Peking Buffet. Like, there's nothing he could do with it.
And that's why that place is infamously known as Tea in My Sock.
Tea in My Sock.
Yeah, whenever we go, I just say,
T-I-M-S.
Tim's.
We're going to Tim's.
We're going to Tim's.
People are think we're talking about Tim Hortons, which is like a Canadian place.
No, it's it. Yeah, dude, I went there.
You went to Tim Hortons?
Woo! Their coffee is so
I
good.
Got
they got good
Shack.
Danishes and shit.
Ooh.
Oh my God, Tim Hortons, man. It's like McDonald's, but for breakfast.
And Canada.
In Canada.
In Canada.
And New York. There's some in New York.
There's some in Ohio, too.
Yeah. But Tim Hortons, man.
Did you get that?
Now I know. There's literally one on every corner
website.
In Niagara Falls. And there's also an IHOP in every corner. Did
huh.
you ever go to Niagara Falls?
No.
Dude, yeah, Tim Hortons and IHOP. There were so many of them. And IHOP was like, oh, yeah, we have Canadian, like, syrup. Like, it's all maple syrup, 100%. It was, like, regular fucking IHOP syrup. Like, it wasn't even, it was literally in the IHOP bottle. I put it on my pancakes. So I was like, this is fake.
Fake news.
Yeah.
Well, you went up there and went to IHOP. It's just, like a they're everywhere.
And then, all right, I went to this other breakfast place. This place was pretty cool. It was called, like, the Flying Saucer. Basically,
sounds
it was
good.
A huge diner that was shaped like a flying saucer all the way around, had the windows all the way around. You walk inside, it was like you're in a spaceship. There was all kind of lights and shit. It was built in, like, the 60s, and, like, they
sounds
left it the
right.
same. And,
yeah.
like, it's pretty crazy. They have, like,
nice.
Little alien pictures on the walls and stuff.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah, the staff wears antennas.
That gave me an idea. That's funny as hell. With the next episode, we should do unpopular opinions.
Okay, sure.
Because I'm sure we all have got a few.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, that's what we're going to do next episode. I'm sure it's past 20 minutes, so we're good.
And I'm fucking hungry.
Adios, amigos.
We're going
to go to Tim's.
We're not going to Tim's.
We're going to S.
S-word.
We're going to S-word.
And we don't have to do the outro because Zach's not here.
Yo, can I smash the burgers when we get there?